that scarred and come from an accident. Someone tried to take his ugly ass face off with a razor. The cut is too straight. He didn't even have stitches. You would have been able to see that through the mark on his ugly ass face. Then he says he's from Rocky Mountain, North Carolina. Bullshit. He got an up north accent. He worked at a car detailing shop. Bull motherfucking shit.